totally flummoxed. And thanks to Sally and Laura for providing this incredible environment. As soon as I walked into this house, it felt like home. I just love the feeling of this place. For those of you who don't know how I perform, I typically play straight through because to me the best parts are the segues in between. And it's kind of a mix of improv and pieces from different albums, and I've been really enjoying this tour. There's a piece that I did 30 years ago, which came out on an album called Numina out of, in Sweden in 1987. But I recorded the piece right after I graduated from college in 85. And kind of a funny story, and Gary heard this yesterday, but I finished my studies early so that I could take the grant money, and I bought a half-inch 8-track reel-to-reel with the money I should have been going to school with. And I mean, I finished school, but had this, sneaked it so that I had some extra money. And I recorded the other side of Twilight and a couple other pieces, first time I ever had access to a decent multi-track. And so kind of, I had trouble reverse engineering some of the parts I did for that, but the first time I toured about 4 years ago, I thought, my God, am I going to try to redo this in a strange way and see if I can revisit it, because there was something special about the discovery at that time. But before I dive into the electronics and the synthesis parts of things, there is this gorgeous piano, and I sort of, I'm not the pianist I used to be, but I have to just touch it for a few minutes. So, I'm going to do that as an intro, and then I'm just going to sort of flow on, and we'll see what happens. ¶¶